Remember when Nancy Pelosi said,
"We have to pass the bill so that you can find out what is in it."
We found out, and it's bad for Indiana. But Joe Donnelly ignored us and sided with Pelosi and Barack Obama. Donnelly voted for a big government health care bill that costs $1 trillion, raises taxes, and cuts $500 billion from Medicare. Tell Joe Donnelly, stand up to Nancy Pelosi. Repeal Obama's health care disaster.